Two young men were shot at a house party in East El Paso this weekend. Police responded to the 10,900 block of Gary Player Drive around 1:30 on Sunday morning. Officers found a large gathering of people in the backyard of the home and one gunshot victim in critical condition. They found out the second victim had been taken to the hospital by partygoers. That person is also in critical condition. If you know any details about this incident, you are asked to call police.